السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
ده كنترول في تيس مرسيدس 7 سرعات، هفرجنه واظبط له سوفت وير بناء على الورقة دي كرقم فلاش و اي اتش اس او رقم علبة بلوف ورقم كودينج اللي هو الاخير خالص. هعمل الفلاش بالابرايتس والعلبة برضو. الرقم الكودينج ممكن اعمله باللانش او بالستار او باي حاجة يعني. Now I will renew this control unit which is 7 G-tronic for Mercedes-Benz with this flash and will code with this coding which is the 2ND and also I will use FVDI to write this flash and FVDI when writing this flash will automatically renew the unit and write the EHS part number which is 212270106. I will open uprights software, move that away, continue. Vehicle, you can choose here anything you want. This car special is GLK 350, so I will choose that. Gasoline, transmission, I'm sorry, I forgot to turn the power on. Power, everything will okay. I have here a communication 0310 0310 معناها ان هي برضه 3. VGS 3 ends with 0310. Actual so all of these should be no after flashing, so I will exit, make version. If I choose no here, the same file on the control unit itself will be automatically flashed with. Now I want to choose a flash file that I want, so I will click yes, okay, yes. Here I want to choose 000902 3 0 8 5 0 9 8 5 0 9. تمام. And click open. Fail to renew the electronic transmission control. Exit. Turn off power. Turn it again. Yes, yes. Okay, yes. Failed. May I use CGDI to renew, then write the flash with FVDI. Next. Okay, we connect CGDI and come back again. كده انا وصلت ال CGDI وشلت المقاومة من هنا وموصل على الكنترول اهو. افتح الكهرباء. ثواني اوصل الماوس. اجرب اشوف اذا كان السي جي دي اي هيمشي ولا لا. Now I will try and see if CGDI can renew, then I will flash the file I want with FVDI. Go to computer TCU, خش على كمبيوتر وبعدين FTIS, read. هو TP cleared, activated, personalized, initialized. تمام. جت وبعدين افرجنه واجرب بالتاني. Now I will renew with CGDI and check if the FVDI can flash after that. Let it fail. Usually don't take that much time. نادرا لما بيطول قوي كده يعني. بس ماشي. اوكي ريس. اوكي ريت. Now not personalized nor activated. Now I will remove CGDI and connect FVDI back again and see if this will continue and flash the unit or not. Okay? Wait. Now I just removed CGDI and connect FVDI, connect the resistance, turn power on. كده انا لسه شايل السي جي دي اي ووصلت الاف في دي اي. هفتح تاني مرسيدس ولتكن جي ال كي. Now communicate. Good. Adaptation. Get coding. That's the coding. Cancel. Initial startup. Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes. 8509. هختار الفايل 8509. Writing the flash. Now it didn't fail this time. كده هو هيبدأ يحط الفلاش اللي أنا عايزه. هيبدأ يحط الفايل ده. بعد ما يبقى يخلص نبقى نعمل ال EHS والكودينج. Now after renewing that unit was CGDI here, FVDI began to renew it or write the flash. Actually I want or used both of them to renew the unit because I don't only want to renew with CGDI because I think this control unit came from another car, so I want to flash and code. Okay, so I began with FVDI and I can't directly flash and renew with that file. So I needed to firstly renew with CGDI and continue back again with FVDI. هو اللي انا كنت عايزه ان انا احط الفلاش ده وافرجنه او امسحه او اجدده، بس ما نفعش في الاول بالاف في دي اي، فعملت الاول بالسي جي دي اي وبعد كده رجعت تاني هو هيبدا بقى يحط الفايل ده. برضو عادة ما بتكون البرد الرقم 3 عملية الفلاشنج بتاعتها بتكون بطيئة شوية عشان الفايل أكبر. And also usually VGS number 3 takes much time when flashing because flash file for that unit is much bigger than VGS 2. Everything connected like you see. هبدأ أرجع بقى تاني قبل ما يخلص بحاجة بسيطة. Wait, I will come back again. هو كده قرب يخلص. No. It reached 100%. The procedure has finished successfully. Okay. Everything connected as it. Now I will write the EHS. Adaptation. Git. Here I will write that number, which is EHS. Okay, then I will set coding. Also, if you want but not necessary, you can write the VIN. Now if I click get coding again, 0106. Okay, cancel, list, close, yes. Now I will connect star to get the coding, set to ND. Okay, we'll come back again. بعد كده هجيب الستار واعمل الكودينج. كده نفس الكنترول اهو متوصل، بس انا المرة دي موصل جهاز الستار. Now I'm connecting star C4. The resistance connected. المقاومة متوصلة والباور مفتوح. هفتح الديامو. Click VGS Neg 2 Enter. هنا Connect Identify as you see the file we flash forward. Okay, close code the lower one and we'll choose the 2ND. I'll go back the two that one. Okay, click on ECU coding, continue as you see here, then close communication, open communication. If you click here to check the 2ND, okay, close communication, close. Now this unit is ready to go, and also you need to teach and drive authorization. ده كده المفروض ان هو خلاص، بس محتاج يتعمل له teach the drive authorization او learn او كده يعني. كده انا خلاص ركبنا الكنترول اللي هو كنا بنقول عليه، وده رقم الفلاش بتاعه ورقم العلبة، بس ما بقدرش. Now I installed the control unit in the vehicle and the car does not start. So I will go to transmission and learn the shifter. After that I will teach drive authorization. Go to adaptation, teach of selection range. Okay, continue. Gauge gear P. Now it's P. May I need to raise faults first? Clear version error still don't want to start. Teach in selection range, continue. Gear P is already engaged. I will try to yes. I will try to teach the selection range after activating. Activate yes. Continue. Go to error. Will cycle ignition. Still not want to start. Adaptation, teach. We'll check actual drive authorization. all became yes. So adaptation, teach, continue, engage gear, reverse. Engage gear N, engage D, that each N process was completed successfully. We'll engage gear P again, continue, error, now supposed to start, take the key out once again. Now started successfully. Version.
ماشي
كده دارت تمام اهو. Actual drive كله تمام. و الليرن خلاص نو فولتي كده تتجرب بقى. Now all okay and we're good to go.